see what this car can do. How you handle some corners.
You want to tell me about the car, don't you?
I thought you'd never ask.
So VUHL is an abbreviation.
It stands for Vehicles of Ultra Lightweight and High Performance. It was started by two brothers, Guillermo and Iker Echeverria. The VUHL 05 is a track-focused supercar designed and produced in Mexico, but tested and optimized in the UK. I even think I saw one at the festival when I was over there. We're driving the pre-production version of the VUHL 05RR, even more track-focused version. Somehow, the designers reduced the weight by 65 kilos and increased the power to nearly 400 bhp. Then they lowered the engine by 50 millimeters to drop the center of gravity and improve cornering. Impressive! They're pretty serious about the ultra-light part. The 05RR even has an option for titanium bolts, saving another 4.5 kilos.
What's the RR stand
for? Roland Racing. The car was designed for an enhanced track experience. It remains road legal.
Perfect. There's a couple of other things you can help out with, if it's not too much trouble.
You're never gonna let me live that down, are you? Call me